I would like to talk about the baseball smash. There are two ways. Number one, wrist cocked that way. Number two, wrist cocked that way. Some players do that, some players do that. I personally prefer to do that way. And I have a reason for it. Okay, reason number one, because it's cocked, when shuttle cock, it will be simple and sharper than that way. Because that way, it will take longer. Like look, if I do that, will be sharper, also very precise, how much power you can do. For example, look back, shuttle cock, clear, drop, smash. So it's the same action, but if I do that, it takes longer and it will be more floppy, okay? Like this. It will be pushed. So try to cock upwards. Okay? Another reason, when shuttle come fast to me, if I cock it, flat, yeah. Cock, and then I cock it. But if I do fast like that, it will be taking much more. So, shuttle come to you, your racket face up. Cock. There. Rather than like this. That way, lots of mistakes. Especially for unexperienced club players, have this way, they will have a much more floppy, unnecessarily big swing because of this. Watch this again. Like this. But if you cock it, it will be simple and sharp. Yeah. Cock. 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 Rather than like this. So this one is I am not ready. I am hitting shuttlecock like that. Therefore, I should be ready for hitting position. Rather than like this, I have to change it on the way. No, if I do that, I'm already ready. Okay, so try cock the wrist down, not down.